Hello friends, welcome to Testing Shala YouTube channel. In this video, I'll be discussing about a very important hot topic of the day is what are the salaries for test automation engineers. So in this video, I'll be discussing about what are the some of the salaries which normally people will get it in India across Indian top tier cities in this video. So before I provide complete details of what is our test automation engineer salary across different cities in India, if you guys are not subscribed to Testing Shala YouTube channel till now, then please click on subscribe and bell icon so that all our future videos will be in your inbox as and when we publish our new videos. So let us understand what is the software automation engineer salary in top Indian cities. So here I have done a lot of research, the data which is available on the internet. So based on that, I am providing some of the salary aspects in this video. So in this video, the salary range was from fresher or 1 year of experience to the maximum 6 years of experience, which you can talk about as a senior test automation engineer. From fresher to senior test automation engineer, so I am providing salary details across Indian cities. So let us, the first we will move on to the Bangalore city, which is the IT capital of India, where the test automation engineer salary, which is starts from 4 lakhs and it can go up to maximum 12 lakhs if you have a 6 years of experience. If you have 1 year of experience, you can get up to 4 lakhs, and within the mid range, which is of 6 lakhs range, you can get it. If you are well versed in any good automation tool, you can expect or you can anticipate in Bangalore, you can get anywhere from 4 lakhs to 12 lakhs based on your experience and level of experience, and also the kind of tools you are exposed, or whatever the different niches skills which you are exposed. So based on that, your salary range can be anywhere between 4 to 12 lakhs based upon your experience from 01 to 06 years of experience. So again, this is again the high level figures. There are few companies which are startups or very small timed organization. You may not get 4 lakhs as well. If you are starting as a contractor or something like that, you may get little lesser. But as a permanent employee and you are in a decent organization, so you definitely can expect somewhere from 4 lakhs to maximum 12 lakhs with 6 years of experience. And mid-range, if you are 2 to 3 years of experience, you can get anywhere up to 6 lakhs in Bangalore city. The second city which is in India is Hyderabad. So Hyderabad, if you would like to work in Hyderabad, you get little lesser from compared to Bangalore. Your salary range can be from 3.5 lakhs to maximum 9 lakhs you can expect in Hyderabad. And mid-range is 5 lakhs. So normally if you are comparing to the Bangalore and Hyderabad, maybe the cost of living is little cheaper compared to Bangalore. The salary which you are going to get in Hyderabad also little lesser compared to Bangalore. The next popular city of software industry is Pune. The Pune is also similar to the range of Bangalore. If you can compare the Bangalore salary with the Pune salary, it is almost same, because Pune is also a competing city for software industry. Here also, if you can see, right, your low salary can anywhere range from 4 lakhs to maximum up to 11 lakhs, and your mid range is 5.5 lakhs. So it is almost similar to Bangalore city. The fourth city is Mumbai. So Mumbai is also next to the Pune, and which is a part of Maharashtra, where the salary also here it starts with around 4 lakhs and it can go up to 11 lakhs. If you can see, right, the Bangalore, the highest maximum salary is 12 lakhs. But if you can see, right, either in Hyderabad, Pune, or Mumbai, if you can see, right, it can go in 9 lakhs or 11 lakhs. So that is where the panda is. The Bangalore is an IT capital city where normally people do get little higher salary compared to any other cities. Then the fifth city is Gurgaon. Gurgaon is also, these days it is turning out to be a software industry township. Here also the salary can be ranging from 3.5 lakhs to maximum 12 lakhs in Gurgaon. If we can compare in Bangalore, this is also almost competing with each other. Only like entry level is little lesser, but if you can see on the top or mid-range, if you can see here, right, it is almost touching Bangalore salary only, because the factor could be the cost of living in Gurgaon is also a little higher compared to Bangalore, and the availability of the resources also. Maybe the scarcity is also very much importance here, because the salary increase or decrease happens also on based on the scarcity of the resources in a given city. Or maybe if you have more demands but lesser supply, then because of that also you may see increase in the salary ranges. Then the sixth important city is Chennai. Chennai, if you can see, right, the starting range is little lesser, which is around 3.2 lakhs. But if you can see the maximum, which is 12 lakhs, and mid is 6.6 lakhs. At least if by overall, if we can see, right, all the numbers from Bangalore to Chennai, most of the average, which is come to be the same, around 6 to 6.5 lakhs, and the low is from 3.2 lakhs to the maximum 4 lakhs, and maximum is around 12 lakhs. At least with this. So if you are looking for any jobs in software automation engineer with a ranging from 1 to 6 years of experience in any popular Indian cities, either it could be Bangalore, Hyderabad, Pune, Mumbai, Gurgaon, Chennai, you can expect somewhere between 3 lakhs to maximum 12 lakhs of rupees for performing a software automation engineer role. So I'm hoping you guys clearly got an idea what would be the salary of software automation engineer in India across all the cities. I am hoping this video was very useful for you guys to understand what would be the salary ranges for Indian cities for software automation engineer roles. If you really like this video, then please give a thumbs up to this video. If you are visiting Testing Shala YouTube channel for the first time, then please click on subscribe and bell icon so that all our future videos will be in your inbox as and when we publish our new videos. Thanks for watching this video. Bye for now. Take care.